repetition in certain melodic phrases that transition from minor to major. The transition is symbolic. An idea that we've talked about in class regarding the last stage of a peak performance. During this stage, this is where we discuss what worked, what didn't, and what we're going to do better in the future. The danger in this stage is when we attach meaning to our performances with a negative energy, which can create fears that prevent us from giving our all in future performances. The message I'm trying to convey with this piece is that the opportunity to rewrite is a gift. One of the most impactful exercises we've done in this class of psychology of performance is when we wrote our worst performance down, and we identified the meaning and the fact of each of our stories. Recognizing that this was just a story, I recognized that the majority of what I had to say about my performance was meaning. And we were then instructed to rewrite that story. In order to do that, all I really had to do was to take the drama out and all the anxiety and emotion behind my bad experience. This was an important lesson for each of us. And when I talk about performing, we're also referring to any kind of performance we may have in life, where we're giving a speech or relationship we may have, whatever it is, and whatever experiences that you've had in your life where you have had all these anxiety-filled experiences that create fear, that prevented you from moving forward, I urge you to rewrite those experiences. Because the power comes when we give our all in each performance, despite feeling like and seeking rejection.